Question number 12. There are only 7 blue, 4 green, and 6 red pens in the box. One pen is taken at random in the box. What's probability of it being blue? So probability of being a blue is the number of blue pens, which is 7 out of the total number of pens. So we have this will make 10, and that adds 7 to 17. And we can't cancel that any further, and that is the answer for that one. 7 over 17.